closed environment, you're providing everything. Proven methods, proven supplies.
We want to have that perfect day for everybody.
This is not new energy, this is energy that the customer has already paid for.
The ability to control the sensible and latent loads independently within a space allow it to be a one-stop shop for the perfect condition.
With a commercial greenhouse, you're basically supplementing what Mother Nature's already providing. In a closed environment, you're providing everything. You have the ability to provide the perfect day.
The biggest thing growers need to understand is that there's a process and there's time that needs to be sat down and really plan out what you want to do on any type of project. There's a lot of ways to build one of these type facilities. You want to put the technology and the equipment in that makes the grower most comfortable in his style of grow. And remember the market that you're growing for. Those are the key things. You know, we want to have that perfect day for everybody.
Mike Miller from Fluid Transfer Products has supported our goals by keeping us connected to the understanding of the equipment. I mean, there's a lot of relationship there to understand what it is we're trying to accomplish and to be able to communicate that with him so that he can have that equipment do just that.
FTP is, we've been in business now for over 30 years. Involvement in this particular project was to gather all the data necessary, both in the fact of do we have a controllable space, what are the design conditions, plant count, things of that nature, so that we could actually make sure that we had a controllable space and that we had equipment that was sized properly to maintain the conditions, both the temperature and the humidity in the space.
And the nice thing about Desert Aire equipment is when you get in these kinds of environments, we have to do a lot of factors. We've got to heat, we've got to cool, and we've got to dehumidify. Desert Aire has the knowledge and the ability to do that in all 1 year.
The Desert Aire Grow Air System is a fully integrated system that controls dehumidification, cooling, and heating all in one package. The ability to control the sensible and latent loads independently within a space allow it to be a one-stop shop for the perfect condition. AirGuard helps our users by allowing us access to their system to answer questions and identify any small issues that might occur. In this case, there were plenty of questions that were coming from Griffin and Revolutionary Clinics that we were able to answer on a remote basis.
Some of the qualitative results that we've had achieving the perfect air environment is being able to stay within a set of parameters. When we set our temperatures and our humidity, we're staying within those. In the past, when I've tried to set parameters, it seems like there's really big swings up and down. We've been able to fine tune that.
One of the neat features of the grow air unit is that it has a full-sized hot gas reheat. The hot gas reheat is using energy that was absorbed through the evaporator coil, both the sensible and the latent, after we've dropped that temperature down to remove the moisture. This is not new energy, this is energy that the customer has already paid for, basically, in the facility that we're using, and negates the need for any type of new energy or additional costs associated with providing that energy to do the reheat.
Griffin continues to support our success, not just with technical advice, but the quality of the supplies we receive. When we order through Griffin, we're ordering items that are supplied to the agriculture community on a regular basis, batch lot tested, proven methods, proven supplies.
From the very beginning to the end of the build phase, certainly the collaboration between Griffin, Revolutionary Clinics, and Fluid Transfer ongoing. Will be a collaboration that will continue to happen as this facility continues to operate. And one of the things we do know about these particular facilities is that they're always changing. The use of the rooms, the plant count, the loads in the space, and Desert Aire and Fluid Transfer are going to be here to assist Revolutionary Clinics for as long as we need to be.